Do you trust your doctors with your privacy? Is doctor-patient confidentiality important to you? With Prop 46, your prescriptions will have to put into a medical database that has no actual security, meaning your personal medical records will be visible to everyone.
Prop 46 uses drug testing with doctors to discuss its reimbursement to increase learning on medical malpractice awards.
With the increase in the malpractice lawsuits, not only are the trial lawyers benefiting, but the American citizen who is suffering from the health care. Don't let that happen. Vote no on Prop 46.